sorry, Skylander fans, but I'm so excited. One more day to launch. That's tomorrow. It's going to be a great, 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 great game. Now, I'm sorry I haven't been uploading some videos. It's been a week and 6 days, probably. Yeah, almost 2 weeks. But I still remember where we left off. I still remember we saw Free Jet, and now we're starting off with Freeze Jet. So, yeah. Alright, let's see him in action. And this is going to be a really long video, that because it's, one, I've been way behind on my videos, two, you guys deserve it, that because there's only one more day left, and three, because I want to. Now, oh god, it's so loud! Oh, that sucks. It's blurry. Oh, yeah. Oh, that was good. I'm sorry, guys, about that. Some of the footage was blurry on me. Now, did we go through boom, like, at the top part? It's still the same in the bottom part. I'm guessing not, that because, I don't know, we have like, let's see here, I have no idea, we still have like a lot more to go through. We barely did like three bottoms, right? Oops. No! Sorry guys. Something happened there. Oops. There you go. That's better.
Gorilla Jet!
Wait, did I just say Jet? Gorilla Jet, sorry. Woo! Yeah! Oh my god. I'm turning into Mario, apparently. I did notice there's an upgrade that they're like guns next to his side of the jets. Alright, enough of that. Who jet? Now, I think in the end of this, or like in a few more minutes, I'm going to do a video of all the core Skylanders, all the new ones that are coming up that are not swappers. Like Countdown, Star Strike. There's even variants, and I'm really happy to show them right now. But, enough of that, let's get to less chatting, more videoing. Man, why does that happen? What up, after this I have to do something. Oh my god. That's an awesome feature, that you can, like, hypnotize them. Whoa. Is it me, or did I just saw a laser going through him? Alright, wait up. There you go, that should be better. Should be. Let's just hope you guys don't go on a trip like last video. Next up, we have Magna Jet. Ignore the background sound. My god, in the beginning it looks like so clear, but like in the video when it's playing, it looks all so dirty or scratchy. Like right now, just slow. It's being a slow poke. Oh, so now it's not blurry? Until now. Get clear! I'm sorry guys, it might be the footage, or it's just my computer. Nope, it's my computer. It sucks. I'm sorry you can't fully enjoy the videos of the gameplay of the characters, But I can, you can see on W drums. Probably not. No, I know, you can't. You can, I have no idea, but the other videos, they gave me, like, a lot more views than the first video I made. The first video I made was, like, 42 or 45 views, and of this, I've gotten, like, 60-something views. And a few more subscribers. Man. Now, I'm going to tell you now. Apparently, me and my little brothers have turned into the Skylander children. Or the Skylander kids. Not from Skylander and Boy Girl. No, I don't want to rip them off. Oh. That was close. We almost got out of there. But apparently, my little boy Freddy, little brother, sorry, he's saying that he, wait up. Go ahead, snake my day. And apparently I noticed there's gonna be skeleton trolls. Now, my little brother Freddy has said that he wants Night Shift, the vampire boxer, right here. His both parts. And Fabian wants Stink Bomb. And I know who I want, because I don't have a favorite. They're all so cool, but I'm gonna have to, like, see it for myself. Till tomorrow. Now guys, I'm going to be walking around with my camera on Walmart, and I'm going to show you guys how it looks like. And once I get home, I'm going to show a video of unboxing it and all the awesome stuff with some gameplay. It's going to be awesome. So freaking awesome. And the best part about it is, on Monday, we don't have school here, so I have, like, an extra day on planet, though, because if we didn't have a, vacation on, Monday, then I would only, show little bit of Skylanders Swap Force. No, because that would suck. Alright. Whatever, guys. Spy jet. I'm sorry, guys. It's my computer. I'm sorry. I'm gonna try and do something about it. Whoa! You guys saw that, right? You at least got to see that? Okay, wait up. There you go, that's better. Wait, the screen's moving by itself. Oh god. Wait up. There you go, that's way better. Alright, so let's see it again. Only a little more better. There you go, that's way better. Probably. Yeah, I saw it too. Alright, so, Stink Jet. Oh, that's weird. It sounds like American Airlines, only, with Stink and Jet. Like a farting airplane.
Stink Jet!
Hi, Sensor. Yeah, there you go. Whoa. Stink Bomb's face. It looks so weird. Trap Jet. Now, I seen the bottom part of Trap Shadow. You would think it doesn't, like the ones with legs, you think that they don't do, like, so much. But apparently they do. They do. And the upgrades, you think that they're like,
oh, well, it's almost like the same. You just buy the original one, and then you buy, like, an upgrade of that one.
Well, you're wrong. What the? Work on me. Okay. Ooh. And I'm hungry like the wolf. Champions raining from the sky. Wait a minute. Was it me or they just saw a Trap Shadow with only two legs and no jet? Wash jet. Didn't we already do this one? Yeah, I forgot we did. Alright. Boop. Yeah, stone wash. If I missed one, guys, sorry, but you know, I might swing around it one day. And that one day might be someday. Which I don't know. Woohoo! Washstone! Oh! Boom, stormy seas. Whoa! Whoa, what was that? Meh. It looks so weird. Dun 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 dun. Wow, it's been this long and it's been like 12 minutes. I haven't even noticed that. I thought it was like a lot more longer. Apparently. Enough chair chatter. Whoa! Ah, my wrist hurts. And it itches. That's odd.
Boomstone and Doomstone.
Doomstone. One that I've been waiting to see for so long. Let's just hope it doesn't take so long. Up, there you go. Doomstone. Yeah, I saw that, right?
Whee! place for the mice. Mike? Firestone. Ow. 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 Dang it, my wrist hurts! It's got something. Huh. Oh my god, I just saw something you guys probably didn't see. I noticed that the bottom part of Doomstone, it can throw, something. It looked like a emerald missile or something. Something like that, I don't know. Alright. Jeez. Alright, see me in action. Well, hey! Hey! Don't you be glitching. Alright. Why do these always take so long? Alright, there you go. Enjoy! They showed it, it was just blurred. There you go, it happened again. That's pretty awesome that you can do that. Restone. Ow. God, this hurts. There you go. Boom. Bam. Pow. Onion. It's like a ping pong machine. There it was. You guys saw it, right? It looked like a miniature one of it if you zoomed in so close. Gorilla Stone. Why does it still look like a drill, even though it's a tornado? Play. Whoa! Whee! Oh man. For some reason I'm not so pumped up right now. Because of the boredness, and besides, today is Saturday night. I'm going to hang out with the guys. Tonight. Oh yeah, guys. Also, wait up. I'll tell you after this. No, wait up. Wait up. Okay, as I was saying, I think I met someone. I don't know if she's watching my videos. If she is, thank you. If she's not, well, then I have the opportunity to tell you that, wait up. Right. I have the opportunity to tell you that, I met her and now we're Facebook friends. Yeah, I just want to point that out. Kind of think of it. I don't even know anymore. Wait up. Okay, that's way better. Aw, dang it. It's going down again. We're going down. We're going down. Wait up. Well, you guys are going down. Wait, nope. Okay, that's good. Magna Stone. Yeah, I hate it when it gets blurry. There you go. Whoa. Oh yeah, I forgot. He can bring things up out of thin air, apparently. If you're not trying to get an enemy or there's not an enemy near you, you can do that, no pop up. Ow. 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 Jeez, it feels like if I was trying to take out a bullet on my wrist or something. The vampire boxer, night shift with the stone gladiator. Doomstone had combined into Nightstone. Just to be clear, I did not pause that.
Whoa.
Oh my god, there's every type of one of them. Guys, you know like that Fire Gear Golem? And if you've seen Family Gamer TV's channel, you get to see that the guy that he was recording battles against an Ice Gear Golem. Which I think it's a Water Gear Golem, I don't know. But there's almost every type of it. There's Fire Gear Golems, Ice Gear Golems, and I think I saw an Earth Gear Golem. And there was an Air Gear Golem too, so they might do them all for every element. I don't know if they're gonna add like ice and as water or ice and water. So many possibilities. We're gonna have to find out tomorrow. I told you guys, my computer is failing me. Tired. Rubble Stone. Dun 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 dun. Wait up. Hey guys, I have my little brothers here on the bed. Say hello, Freddy. Freddy.
Hello.
Hello? Can you see it?
Hello, yeah.
Fabian?
Como
Spanish? I mean English?
Hi!
Alright, so, they just entered on my room when I paused the video. That's why I paused it. So, we're gonna see Rubble Stone together. And Fabian, wait up. I'm going to tell you what I told them. Wait up. Alright.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Boom. Oh, that's awesome. guys, just like his top part, he can block with his bottom part. Alright, so, Fabian, what's the Skylanders Swap Force character that you want?
Stink Bomb.
Stink Bomb? And Freddy, what about you?
Gutsy Ray. He wants Night Shift.
Stink Bomb, not...
Yeah, he wants Night Shift. Whatever.
Yeah, right. Night Shift.
Okay.
What's he do?
Spy Stone. Alright, so stay on the bed. Okay. Alright, so. Just like Skylanders Boy and Girl, they're against Disney Infinity. So are we. We've seen a lot of gameplays, and we disagree of its awesomeness. Sorry, guys, but I'm just saying it. It's our opinion. Alright, deal with it. And besides, 6-year-olds, they're 6-year-olds, they're in first grade, and they love this. They want to own almost all of them. So do I. Spice down. It's classified. Oh my god.
Are you talking? You happy?
Pew, 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 pew.
Huh?
Pew! Whee! He was putting his hands up like he was going like, I'm the king of the world! Alright. You can barely see that. Wait up. Stink Bomb and Doomstone combined to Stink Stone.
Whoa, Stink Bomb!
I just made something up. Wait up. Guys, I just made something up. Stinks, and stones can break your bones. Get it?
No.
Stinks and stones can break your bones. There you go. Trap stone.
Yay.
The cat-like hunter with the bottom part of a gladiator.
Chop-chop.
Oh, you
not. He did chop-chop a little bit.
No.
Yeah, I did.
No, he says, hide and sleek.
Mom.
Alright. Trap Shadow and Doomstone combined to... Trap Stone.
I have to cut the berries. Whoa.
Look at no berries.
After them. Boom. Alright. So, one day, I was looking at all the combinations for Trap Shadow, and I noticed one thing. He has a bandana here, but he doesn't wear it sometimes. But, I think there's an upgrade where he puts it on, and he probably does like something really sneaky. I just don't know what it is. Okay, so we already established Wash Stone. So next up we have Wash Kraken.
I like Dika and
Wash Buckler and Night Shift.
Yeah,
Night Shift. Who I talk
with? Wash Buckler is the guy that comes with the starter pack. The Murmur Squid. With a sword and gun.
Oh.
Bubble Buster, I want to say.
No, bubble gun.
No. Alright, fine.
Okay.
Where everybody knows your name. Wash Buckler. Combined with Fire Kraken. Wash Kraken. You can notice that his gun is upgraded to the max, I think. Where everybody knows your name. That upgrade is awesome. Piranha-filled bubbles, like the biggest of the piranhas, that's an awesome one. Blast Kraken. The explosive furnace knight, I think.
Can you cut it through?
What?
No.
Alright, so Freddy, your favorites are Washbuckler and Night Shift. Fabian, your favorites are Stink Bomb and who? There has to be another one. I know there is.
I like two characters.
I know. What about you, Fabian? Do you like two characters or one? Wait up, guys. Wait. Blast Kraken.
Boom.
Boom. Fireworks all over the place. Whoa. Guys. I just saw two awesome things. One, his tail is purple. It looks like if it was on fire. And two, he can go to the skies and make a giant explosion of fire kragans. I mean fireworks. Sorry. Alright guys, I'm going to show my little brother something, just stay tuned. Alright guys, we're back. I noted down all of Freddy's favorites and Fabian's favorites. I'm going to say it right now. Fabian's favorites, he has a lot of them. But let's start with Freddy. Freddy wants Night Shift, Washbuckler, Firecracken, Freeze Blade, Magna Charge, and Spy Rise. Fabian wants Stink Bomb, Boom Jet, Doomstone, Free Ranger, Gorilla Drilla, Hood Loop, Rattle Shake, Rebel Rouser, and Trap Shadow.
Mama, that's a light pod.
Alright, so.
That's a light pod.
If we already established Blast Kraken, I'm sorry, I forgot, I didn't notice. But still. Let's just see it again. If we did. Blast Zone and Fire Kraken. Blast Kraken. Boom, boom, bam, pow, onion.
I want to fit that chichu now.
Wait up, okay?
It doesn't come out.
What?
That I want for today.
Until tomorrow.
No. That game.
I know. You want to play Skylanders Spire's Adventure, I know.
Yeah. Let them try.
Oh, my head.
Because
ow.
You're going to lose.
You're going to lose.
I'm going to see.
All right. Boom, Kraken.
Let's see him. Let's die him.
All right, guys. Who do you want to be for, like, Spire's Adventure?
I want to be
Bayou. Alright, you, Freddy?
You're happy. No! I'm gonna be there! I'm gonna be.
What the?
What?
That's not right.
I'm not right.
Whoa! Guys, nine, I could have seen it, that because the camera was a blur, but one, there was Doom Kraken instead of Boom Kraken. Two, Doomstone's top part, his sword, it can go like, it can chain react on other things. Like right now we're gonna see his video. Let's just hope it's, Boom's, nope, it's the same. Let's get out of here. Dang, that's another one. Alright, Firecracken. The Chinese Dragon. Ding, ding, ding,
ding, ding. Did I try to nap with him?
Deep cut.
I'm not deep though.
Don't worry, suckers. I've got suckers.
You two guys. Watcher.
Wash butler.
You take that.
Okay, come on, we pay.
No, wait, no, yeah, wash butler, I said it.
I think you get the giant whopper tomorrow. Your pants, yeah.
Wait a minute, Freddy, did you just say Giants Swap Force? Or did you say Skylanders Swap Force?
Giant Whopper.
For a second there, I thought you said Giant Swap Force. Aw. How's it frozen? I didn't even press pause. Right, play. There you go.
Okay, go. Power.
Fire Kraken. Woo-ha! Boom, motor on, drone, 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 boom, boom, boom. Ba-da-da-da-da-da.
Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Jump on, Jason. Yeah, you
could. That's too long. Stop it, boom.
You be quiet.
What chaos do you like to try weapon?
Alright, guys, we're in 36 minutes.
Chaos nothing like this.
And sometime I might wrap it up, and I'm going to make another part of it. There's gotta be two videos, okay? They're gonna be uploaded today. Well, probably more. I don't know, I'll think on the way. Free Ranger and Fire Kraken. Free Kraken. It sounds like a monster kraken is freed, apparently. Whoa. Oh, so that's an upgrade. Oh, that might be a soul gem. Guys, when his tail is burning blue, that means that he's ready to do like the sky thing. I know that now.
I like him.
I die here. No. Freeze Kraken. Okay.
And his mom.
Yeah, Chaos's mom and Chaos are evil. Freeze Blade and Fire Kraken. Freeze Kraken. Oh, I just noticed his ice disc has an upgrade.
Cool. The game, he look cool.
I know.
Come on.
Oh, dang it. No. Now, guys, I noticed something. It's three and it's smooth edges. Well, there was one upgrade where there was four of them, and they were like a lot more spikier. So that's an upgrade. Ah, dang it. Gorilla Kraken. Alright, we're in 39 minutes. One more minute, and my camera is going to stop on me. So.
Attention.
Let's play this for old time's sake.
No, be bad at this. No.
Let's just hope it doesn't stop in the middle of it.
Now the time is for evil. Now the time is for evil. Now come on, team.
All right, guys. That's enough of this video. But not today, because I will upload multiple of them, because I have to reach my leg. Alright, guys, that's the end of my video. I will see you all later. Boom. Boom.